age? What does that even mean? Mom? Hey, Mom?
Yes, honey?
Why does it say age above my head?
That's your ability. You can see how old people are. Oh, hey, Giselle. There you are. What ability did you get?
I can see people's ages. How about you?
I can read people's minds.
No way. You can read minds? Did everyone get a cool ability except for me?
Well, that's the bell. We gotta go. Our new substitute teacher is so hot. I wonder how old he is.
Olivia, that's gross. He's 69.
How do you know?
Just my dumb ability.
Hey, I'm the new kid. My name's Liam.
Oh, hi, Liam. It's nice to meet you. I'm Giselle. You're 117?
Respect. Power.
Banana.
Banana.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. I'm going to school.
Honey, please go wake up Giselle and make sure she gets ready for school.
Is this some sort of joke? I'm right here.
Sweetie, she's not in her room.
Oh, she must have left already.
Whatever. I don't have time for this. I'm gonna be late. Jessica, Emily, hey, the weirdest thing just happened to me.
Do you know what time Giselle's gonna be here? I don't know, I haven't heard from her.
No way, you guys are in on it too?
I'm sure she's fine. Come on, let's go. We don't want to be late.
Okay, class, we're taking attendance. Emily?
Here.
Giselle?
Here.
Giselle?
Here.
Looks like she's absent today.
What? Why does nobody see me? What is going on?
Giselle is missing. We're gonna have to call 911.
Yeah, what if something happened?
Guys, no, I'm fine. I'm right here.
Giselle? Is that you? I'm invisible too.
You can see me?
Do you know them? No. But in DeClerb, we all fam.
What?
In DeClerb, we all fam. In the club, we are all family. Are you racist?
I have to put this on private as soon as it shows up. Yep, I can't let anybody know my crush is Andrew.
Giselle, oh my gosh, there you are.
Emily, hi.
So, who's your crush? Tell me.
No, I don't want anybody to know who my crush is.
Come on, I'm your best friend, you have to tell me.
Okay, fine. If I tell you, do you promise not to tell anyone?
Duh, I promise. Come on, now tell me.
Fine. My crush is Andrew.
Your crush is Andrew?
Emily, shh! Keep your voice down. Someone might hear you.
Girl, Chloe is gonna kill you when she finds out.
I know. She's hated me since middle school. That's the bell. We gotta go.
Well, look who it is.
Chloe! Hey.
So, who's your crush?
Forget it. I'm not telling you.
That's fine. I'll just find out tomorrow when the crushes go public.
Time to rhyme!
Huh?
Honey, it's your rhyme time. Quickly, what's the word you got?
The word I got is couch.
Okay, rhyme four words with couch.
Okay. Pouch. Vouch.
What do Dad and I call you when you wake up in the morning?
Grouch.
Okay, good. Come on, you have one more.
I can't think of another one. Ouch! Mom, I can't believe you hit me.
Yes, and you're welcome. I saved your life doing that, you know?
So, if you can't rhyme five words in time, you die?
Yes, honey, exactly. Oh no, I just got my word.
Olivia, it's your rhyme time. What is your word?
My word is cat.
Cat! Okay, that's an easy one. Deep breaths, you've got this.
Sat, splat, fat, I don't know.
Okay, I'll give you a hint. What's something you wear on your head?
A beanie?
No, it was a hat.
Time to rhyme!
You can't have a boy in your bed.
Why not?
You do.
I'm a grown-up.
I'm pregnant.
No, you're not. No, you're not.
It's my parents' number.
You know the cell phone?
No.
Good girl. You're the drunk girl you can drink.
Your friends hate and we don't care what they care. Ooh, morning, Mom.
Morning, honey. How much energy did you get?
I only got like 30%.
I don't know why you always get so little. Just be careful and don't waste it, okay?
Yeah, I promise. I'm going to school. Bye, Mom.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
Low energy again, huh?
Yeah, I only have like 25% left. I don't even have enough left to buy lunch.
Oh, don't worry, I got you.
No, you don't have to do that.
Yeah, Jessica, you don't have to do that. You've been buying your broke friends lunch for months now. Just ignore them, they're bullies, let's go.
Thanks.
Giselle, is there a reason you're not doing your work in my class?
I'm sorry, Mr. Bates, but I'm just too tired. I have like 10% energy.
Not my problem. That's a detention.
Oh well, if it isn't the broke loser.
Just leave me alone. Hey Mom, can you give me a ride to school? What is that?
Sweetie, it's like charades. Act it out, quickly.
Okay. Meow?
A cat.
Yes. Mom, I don't understand. What just happened?
I just got a word. Quickly, guess.
I don't know.
Come on, what am I doing?
Well, it looks like you're stabbing someone.
Yes, and what am I stabbing with?
A knife.
Oh my gosh, thank goodness. That was so close. Giselle, I just got a word. Guess it.
Okay, clown, bicycle, car.
No, come on, guess again.
I don't know. I just got a word. Hey, Olivia, guess my word.
Makeup?
Since when do you apply makeup like this? Try again. Please don't ban music again. Going one whole day without listening to Taylor Swift was hard enough. Blinking? Are you kidding me? Great. This day's gonna suck even more. Hey, Jessica.
Oh, hey, Giselle.
What's wrong?
Not blinking is too hard. I don't know if I can do it anymore.
No, you can't. You have to hold...
I can't.
Jessica, no! Told her you shouldn't have blinked.
Hey, Giselle, boo!
Jackson, what the heck? That could have made me blink.
Oh, relax. It was just a little joke.
Oh, you think that's funny?
Giselle, you just got Jackson killed.
What? He deserved it. Hey, Mom, I'm home.
How was school, honey?
Not as bad as I thought. I'm just ready for this blinking ban to be over. Oh, that scared me.
Giselle!
What?
You blinked. Honey, are you ready for school?
Mom, if you were a fruit, you'd be a fine apple.
What is wrong with you? I'm your mother. Just go. Hey, Giselle.
Olivia, feel my shirt.
Okay.
Do you know what it's made of?
Polyester?
Girlfriend material.
Giselle, no offense, but I'm into guys. Let's go to class.
Giselle, where's your homework?
Mr. Fitz, are you a parking ticket?
Am I a parking ticket?
Because you've got fine written all over you.
Giselle, that is extremely inappropriate. Detention.
Oh, Giselle, there you are. This is the new guy, Caleb.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Not really.
Or should I walk by again?
You know what? I think I'm going back to my old school. Hey, babe.
Did you just come out of the oven?
Oven? What do you mean?
Because you're hot.
And this is why I'm breaking up with you.
Ugh. Morning, Mom.
Sweetie, can you help me with something?
Yeah, sure. Actually, I'm late for school. I gotta go. Peace. No, wait. Ugh. Shit, I just missed the bus. I'm gonna be so late. Don't go to school. My future self is being so weird. I have perfect attendance. I'm going. Jessica, hey, am I late?
No, actually, you're just on time.
Thank goodness. Let's go. Don't trust Jessica. She's my best friend.
What was that?
Nothing. Let's go.
OMG, look. The new guy just walked in.
He's really cute. I'm gonna go talk to him. Don't talk to him. Whatever. Hey, you're Jason, right? The new kid? I'm Giselle.
Yeah, I'm Jason.
Only say four-letter words or only speak in a foreign language? I don't want to speak in a foreign language. Nobody's gonna understand what I'm saying.
Oh, Oh, hi, honey. I have an interview and they want me to describe myself using just one word. What would you choose?
Bitch.
Did you just call me the B word? Giselle, get over here. Hey, bestie.
Hola.
Since when do you speak Spanish?
Don't.
Okay, whatever. How do you think this dress looks on me?
Ugly.
What? You're supposed to be hyping me up.
Oops.
You know what? Never talk to me again. Goodbye.
Giselle, did you do your homework?
Nope.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Cute.
Oh, you think that's cute, huh? Leave my class immediately.
Okay.
You're Giselle, right?
Yeah.
Watch this.
Stop! Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no, honey. You can never speak again. If you do, something bad will happen. Do you understand? Hey, Giselle. My rule isn't too bad. All I have to do is never eat broccoli again. What's yours? You can't speak? I think that's the worst one anyone's ever gotten. Don't worry, though. I'll help you. Come on, let's go.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 8? If you don't answer me, that's a detention.
Mr. Fitz, wait. Her rule is she can't speak.
My apologies. Go back to work, then.
Honey, you're back. How was your day? Not good? Do you want to talk about it? Oh, sweetie, I forgot. I'm so sorry.
Hey, you're the girl that can't speak, right? How did I know? Well, 'cause I had that same rule. I can help you get rid of yours.
Sweetie, if you get picked for the game today, just follow the rules.
Mom, I don't want to play. People die in this game.
If you get picked, there's nothing you can do. Just promise me.
Yes, I promise.
Okay, hun, have a good day, and good luck. Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jess.
I'm scared. What are we gonna do if we get picked?
My mom said there was nothing we could do. If we get picked, we have no other choice left but to play.
All students report to the main hall. The ceremony is about to start.
Let's go.
The chosen girls are Olivia Fitz, Megan Bates, and Giselle Catherine.
You need to come with us.
No, there has to be a mistake.
There are no mistakes. Come with us.
Where are we?
This is the arena. Good to meet you. I'm Mother.
No, I want to leave.
Giselle, the rules. You have to ask Mother's permission.
Mother, may I please leave this arena?
What do you want?
Sit down.
No.
Sit down, Olivia.
Sitting down is not happening, so what do you want?
You.
Goodbye, Mr. President.
Oh, come on!
You do not summon
you
me!
You do not walk away from me!
I'm done. I told you I was done. We're over.
We're not over. We're not ever gonna be over. I am never going to be over you.
Your time as president will be over, and you're worried about getting your mistress back?
How many times do I need to tell you that you're more than that?
Not a toy you can play with when you're bored or lonely or horny. I am not the girl the guy gets at the end of the movie. I am not a fantasy. You want me?
Hey, Mom, give me these nuts.
Giselle, no, don't eat that. It has peanuts.
Yeah, so? I love chocolate.
Honey, you're allergic to peanuts.
Oh. Dodged death? What does that mean?
Sweetie, I know you're not the brightest, but it means exactly what it says. You've dodged death one time. Oh my gosh, hey Giselle.
Hey Jessica. What's wrong? Why do you look so flustered?
I almost got hit by a bus. I've officially dodged death 6 times.
You dodged death 6 times? You need to lock yourself in a box or something. Let's go to class.
Giselle, can you help me with something after school?
I'm sorry, Mr. Bates, but I have somewhere I have to be. I can today.
Okay, well, can I have a word after class?
Sure. You wanted to see me, Mr. Bates?
Try this drink.
No, thank you.
Over here.
Pipi und Kaki im Pipi-Kakaland.
Okay, since it's my birthday, let's see what sense I'm losing. Emotion? But that's not even a sense. Whatever. Good morning, Mom. I'm going to school.
Honey, wait. I have to tell you your grandma passed away. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Are you not sad?
No, Why would I be? Bye.
Hey Giselle, since it's your birthday, what sins did you lose?
I didn't lose a sense.
Is that not a little weird to you?
I don't know, I don't really care.
Giselle?
Yes, Mr. Fitz?
You failed your math test once again. You need to get your grades up.
Whatever, I don't care.
You should care if you want to graduate. Hey, you're Giselle, right?
Yeah, can I help you?
You lost emotion, didn't you?
How do you know that?
I did too, and it's really important that you don't tell anyone because...
Only say words that start with D.
Dude!
Sissy, I got a D on my test. What's mom gonna say?
Disgraceful.
She's gonna say I'm a disgrace?
Giselle, how does my outfit look? I want to impress Jake.
Disgusting.
What do you think he's gonna do when he sees me?
Dip.
Ugh, you're such a bad friend.
Dramatic.
Do you think the new guy is cute?
Duh.
I'm gonna call him over.
Don't.
Hey Liam, Giselle wants to ask you something.
Hey Giselle, what did you want to ask me?
Date.
A date? Should I pick you up at 7?
Definitely.
I think you're a sweet girl.
Dream.
Wow, you think I'm a dream?
Donkey.
You're saying I'm a donkey?
Dog. Dang it.
Do you think it's easy for me to see you with somebody else?
You know what, hey, you're the one who ended it, remember?
Yeah, because I was mad at you, not because I stopped loving you. But I've
never felt. You still love me? For no one.
Hey mom, I'm going to school.
Honey, wait, this came in the mail for you.
A new phone? But I didn't order a new phone.
Well, it had your name on it. Gotta go, hun, I'm late for work. Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jess.
Sorry I couldn't come over last night. I had hella homework.
You're fine. Sorry, I'm getting a call. Hello?
Jessica is hooking up with your boyfriend.
What?
Who was it?
Jessica, are you hooking up with my boyfriend?
I...
How could you? You're supposed to be my best friend. Again? Hello?
You're about to get a pop quiz in math. Hi class, today we're doing a pop quiz.
What the heck?
How was your day, hun?
Mom, I'm getting the weirdest...
Don't say a word about this or else.
I will have a banana split with extra cherries.
Mm-hmm.
Some blueberry pancakes.
Mm-hmm.
And a hot chocolate with cream.
You're hungry.
And an extra fucking spoon.
Excuse me?
For him?
Okay, sorry, you can't use language like that, otherwise I'm gonna have to ask you and your boyfriend to leave.
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. Sorry. I will have a great big banana shit with extra fucking cherries all on top of
it. Okay, sorry, that's it, right.
Oh yeah, go get Marvin. See if Marvin can make a banana split for me, you fucking cunt. She was a bad bad nevertheless.
Crash at my place, baby, you're wrecked. Please don't be taste anything but taste. Taste, really? This thing has it out for me. Good morning, Mom.
I made breakfast, hun. You want some?
Sure, sounds great.
I'll go grab you a plate.
Is bro drinking straight up milk? What a psycho.
Here you go, hun.
Oh, no thanks, Mom. Lost my appetite.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Nicole.
How's your soulmate sense going?
Not too bad, actually. He's eating pineapple on pizza? That's disgusting. Tastes like he's eating tuna. Really salty and expired tuna? Oh, this better not be. Mr. Bates, can I please go to the washroom? It's an emergency.
Go ahead.
Thanks. Jessica, Caleb, what are you guys doing in the washroom together?
Make me a Aphrodite. Make me a one and only.
I need to get at least a 7. An X? But I thought I could only get numbers.
Hey, Mom. What number did you get, honey?
About that. I got an X. I didn't get a number.
An X? Let me see. It's true. You have to hide it.
What do you mean? Why do I have to cover it?
If somebody sees it, they're gonna take you away. You have to hide it, okay?
Yes, Mom.
Hey, Giselle, what number did you get?
I got a 4.
Why are you wearing a sweater? It's so hot today.
I'm just always cold.
That's weird, but okay. Have you heard the government is here?
The government? Why are they here?
It's rumored that somebody got an X and they're searching for them. It's crazy, right?
Yeah, crazy.
I can finally see my parents' bank account. Although I don't expect them to make much, we can barely afford the house we live in. What? My parents are millionaires? That means they can buy me my new phone. Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad.
What's up, sweetie?
Can you guys please buy me the new iPhone?
The new iPhone? Are you crazy?
But why?
There's no way we can afford that. Hey, Giselle, what's wrong?
Is it possible for the system to show you the wrong amount of what your parents make?
No, the system is always accurate. Why do you ask?
Well, because it says my parents are millionaires, and they can't even buy me a new phone. We also can barely afford the house we live in.
I think you need to talk with them about it.
Mom, Dad, you guys are millionaires. Why are we living in this crappy house?
I think we should tell her.
Please, just be taller than me. My soulmate's 1'5". What, is he a garden gnome? Mom, something horrible has happened.
What happened, honey?
My soulmate's 1'5".
Giselle, there are people that are dying. Go to school.
But...
go to school.
Whatever.
Damn, why do you look so mad?
My soulmate's literally 1'5".
Aw, short king.
Can you stop it?
My soulmate's 5'7".
At least yours is normal.
Giselle, I've been thinking and you're not tall either.
Olivia, please. I'm 4'11". If he's not taller than me, he needs to grow up.
That's a little harsh.
Truth hurts, hun. Hi, I need to put in a complaint.
About what?
My soulmate. He's 1'5".
Oh dear, let me go check on that for you.
Thanks.
There's been a mistake. Your soulmate's actually 6'5".
Please be rich. Please be rich. $69? Great. My soulmate's broke.
Have you found out how much money your soulmate has?
Yeah. My soulmate's broke.
How broke?
He's only got $69 in his account.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Anyway, how about you?
Mine has 50,000.
50,000?
Yep.
Congratulations. You just spent $20? Are you kidding me? This sucks. Mom.
Yes, honey?
I need to talk to you.
About what?
Is there any way I can get a new soulmate?
Why would you want to do that?
Well, because mine's broke.
That sounds like a you problem.
Mom!
You know, maybe your soulmate has a good personality.
Yeah, well, a nice personality isn't going to pay for my appointments, is it, Jessica? Hey, Mom, can I please use your hairbrush? I don't know where mine is.
Sure, hun.
Thanks. Actually, I gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Yep, everything's fine.
Okay. Where did I go wrong with her? Hey, Giselle, what's with that face?
I mean, I just found out I'm adopted, but other than that, everything's great.
What are you talking about?
Never mind. You have a scrunchie for me? I need to tie my hair.
Yep, here you go.
Thanks. This day just keeps getting weirder.
Class, take out your pens for the pop quiz.
Shit, I forgot my pen.
Something wrong, Giselle?
Yes, Mr. Fitz, I forgot my pencil.
Well, here, you can use mine.
Thank you. No, thank you. Sissy, hey, can I please borrow your lipstick?
Sure.
Thanks. Please be an exciting family. An ordinary family? Who wants to be in an ordinary family?
she knows.
Hey, Anne.
How dare you speak to Lady Anne?
Whoa, what are you guys doing?
Guys, it's okay, she's my friend. I chose to be in a royal family. These guards have to protect me at all times.
Wow, that's so exciting.
Hey, babe.
Hey, Jake. I almost didn't recognize you. Where'd you get the new outfit?
I chose to be in a rich family. They have hella money.
Wow, lucky.
Did you choose your family yet?
No, I've already declined 2 families.
Giselle, you only get 3 chances to choose a family. If you decline all 3, something bad happens.
I didn't know that.
Well, you better accept the 3rd one you get.
Yeah, okay. Please be a good family. I don't want anything sketchy. A mafia family? That is the definition of sketchy. Only 20,000? How am I supposed to buy anything with that? Hey, Mom.
How many breaths did you get today?
Only 20,000. I'm not even gonna be able to buy anything.
Be careful with your breaths, honey. Don't waste them.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, Giselle, guess what?
What?
I got 1,000,000 breaths today. I can finally buy a car.
Oh, that's great.
How many did you get?
I didn't get a lot. I only have 15,000 left.
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe it'll be better tomorrow. Well, well, well. Hi, Giselle.
What do you want, Mary?
Do you want to come shopping with us? Oh, wait, you can, because you're a broke loser.
You know what? Just leave me alone, okay?
Hey, I just saw that. Do you want me to hack and steal Mary's words?
You can do that.
See for yourself.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no, honey. You can never speak again. If you do, something bad will happen. Do you understand? Hey, Giselle. My rule isn't too bad. All I have to do is never eat broccoli again. What's yours? You can't speak? I think that's the worst one anyone's ever gotten. Don't worry though, I'll help you. Come on, let's go.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 8? If you don't answer me, that's a detention.
Mr. Fitz, wait, her rule is she can't speak.
Oh, my apologies. Go back to work then.
Honey, you're back. How was your day? Not good? Do you want to talk about it? Oh, sweetie, I forgot. I'm so sorry.
Hey, you're the girl that can't speak, right? How did I know? Well, because I had that same rule. I can help you get rid of yours.
I was hot. I went to parties a lot, you know. I was driving Lamborghinis, sipping super dry martinis and the tiniest bikinis on a yacht. But I was depressed.
Please let it be anything but my hands. My right hand. Great.
Good morning, honey.
Hey, Mom.
What's going on with you?
Nothing. I'm just really excited to see you.
I knew I raised a weirdo. Hey, Giselle, can you rate my outfit out of 10?
Oh my goodness, that's a 10.
So you think it's a 1?
No, wait, that's not what I meant.
Ugh, you're such a bad friend.
I am so gonna get my soulmate back for this.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, Jake, hey.
Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing. Yeah?
Do you want to go out with me tonight?
Oh my goodness, yes, I would love to go.
I'll take that as a no.
No, I really didn't mean to.
I'm out of here.
Jake!
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Caleb.
Bad day?
It's horrible.
Your soulmate?
How do you know? Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey, what did you get on your math test?
Oh, that? Yeah, I got an A.
Well, show me then. She's gonna find out I'm lying.
Okay, here you go.
Oh my goodness, it says A.
Wait, it does? I mean, yes. Of course it does.
I'm so proud of you. Hey, Giselle, do you have a date to prom yet? Shit, no, I don't.
Yeah, Jake is coming with me.
There's no way. Giselle, are we still on for prom?
Yeah, of course.
Wait, how?
I told you. Okay, something's definitely up. Let me try this. I have an Apple Watch. What? All my lies are coming true. This means I can literally have whatever I want.
Hey, Giselle, do you want to come shopping with us?
Yeah, I am a millionaire after all.
Wait, what is that?
Oh no. Please be a good guy. Please be a good guy. My soulmate's danger level is a 3? This is not good. Hey mom.
What's your soulmate's danger level? It better be 0.
Yeah, of course. It's a 0.
Good. You know what would have happened to you if it wasn't. We don't allow troublemakers into our family.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to school.
Hey Giselle, is something wrong? You seem worried.
My soulmate's danger level is a 3. Now it's a 4.
Why are you so worried about that?
My soulmates don't allow troublemakers in our family. If they found out my soulmate was dangerous, they'd get rid of me too. It keeps going up. I need to find him and figure out why he's so dangerous.
Class, welcome our new student, Zach.
Wow, he's kinda cute.
I heard he's a bad guy. He's been expelled from 3 schools.
Little girl gone, got a gun from a gangster. Run, little girl, bang.
I didn't get, I didn't quite hear ya. Mess with the wrong bitch in the wrong era. I've been a war, girl, I got my badge of honor. Honey, I've changed so much since I last saw ya.
Simon says stop putting lipstick on.
Simon says? What? Hey, mom.
What's up, hun?
Who's Simon, and why is he telling me what to do?
Oh no, it started.
What do you mean, what started?
It's a game. You have to do whatever Simon says. If you don't, something terrible will happen. But be careful, it'll try to trick you.
Yeah, I understand.
Simon says go to school.
I guess I gotta go to school now. Hey, Jessica.
Hey, Giselle.
So what happens when you don't do what Simon says?
Simon says hold up 2 fingers.
We're safe. I'll see you later.
Hey, where's Jessica? She's not in class today.
The game tricked her. She's gone.
Put up your hand.
Giselle, no, it's a trick.
Come with us.
Morning, good mom.
Sleep, how did you, sweetie?
Slept, I'm good. Going to school, I'm.
Day good, have you?
You think?
Giselle, are you how?
Good, I'm. About you, how?
I'm good, too.
Speak out of order you must, Jessica.
Oh, no, I forgot.
Peace and rest, best friend.
Assignment, where is your?
Fitz, mister. Forgot I. Sorry, I'm.
Tomorrow it bring, else or. Giselle, date go on me a with you will?
Not interested, I know.
Wow, all girls are the same.
Speak out of order!
How day was your honey?
It was so good, mom.
No, oh.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Taylor Swift's new song, You're Losing Me. It's so good.
Giselle, take out the headphones, hurry!
Becky, what the heck? I was listening to that.
I don't care, I just saved your life.
Hey, Becky, don't just run off. What just happened back there? It says they banned music. What does that mean?
Exactly what it says. The government is banning random things every day.
That's insane. Why would they do that?
Isn't it obvious? Population control.
Well, thank you.
No need to thank me. Just be careful, okay?
Jake, your pen!
What?
Your pen! Put down your pen! Mom, I'm home from school.
How was your day, sweetie?
Horrible, this new law, I... Oh no. I can't get this off, Mom!
Well, if my boyfriend's not my soulmate, I want to know who it is.
Hey, Giselle, what did you choose?
I chose the call with my soulmate.
Have you told Caleb yet?
No, I don't want to tell him. It'll break his heart. Please don't say anything.
I promise you my lips are sealed.
Thanks.
Hey, babe.
Caleb, hey.
So what did you choose?
My choices hasn't come in yet.
Oh, well, let me know when they do.
Yeah, will do.
Excuse me, are you Giselle?
Yeah, that's me.
This is your soulmate's number. You can call around 4 p.m.
Thank you. It's now or never.
Hello?
No way.
Put a finger down if you own an iPhone? What?
Giselle, put your finger down quickly.
Okay. What just happened?
If you don't put a finger down and it applies to you, you die. If you get to 10 fingers down, you also die.
Hey mom, hey dad, I'm going to school. Put a finger down if you've ever cheated on your wife. Good thing you would never cheat on mom, right dad? Right dad? Dad's dead.
Serves him right for cheating on me. Hi, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jenny. Put a finger down if you like your best friend's boyfriend. What? Why's your finger down? Mr. Fitz is so hot. Put a finger down if you have a crush on your teacher. No, I can't.
Hey, wake up. Huh? I just murdered your entire family.
But I live alone.
Huh? Then who are these people in your house?
There's people in my house?
Well, not anymore. Dumb bitch. You could have died. You're welcome.
He said, hey girl, will you sit with me? Table in the back cafeteria, see? We can be friends if you want to be. But only till the clock gets 3. After lunch, we can walk to class. Talk about the boys who we want to smash. Talk about ways to get a little more cash. After that, I'll ignore your ass. The hassle, the fight, and they all want to bite on me.
Can you follow one rule for $1 million? Heck yeah. Don't go into the basement? Well, what's in the basement?
Hey mom, can I ask you something?
Yeah honey, what's up?
What's in the basement?
The basement? You didn't go down there, did you?
No, I didn't.
Okay, good. You are never to go down there. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Hey Giselle, is something wrong?
Nothing.
Wait, isn't today 6 years since your sister's gone missing?
Wait, it is? I didn't even notice.
Oh, well, I'm sorry for bringing it up.
Don't be sorry. I've forgotten all about it. Mom, I'm home. Nobody's here. That noise, it came from the basement.
Giselle? Happy birthday, darling. She has to get married at 16. She won't even be an adult by then.
What happens if I don't get married at 16?
I'd rather not say. We need to find you a suitor at once. Are you ready to choose, honey?
Mother, I do not wish to get married at such a young age.
I'm afraid you have no choice. Are you ready?
Yes, I suppose.
Remember to be polite to the princess, darling.
Your Highness.
No.
Your Gorgeousness.
No.
Mademoiselle?
Definitely not.
How could you reject every prince?
Mother, I do not love any of these men.
You'll grow to love them after the wedding.
I do not wish to marry a man I had just met.
Your birthday's next week. You know what will happen if you don't get married.
If that's the case, I shall face the consequences. I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, Your Highness, I didn't see you there. Are you okay?
What's my superpower today? It's stuck on loading again. This always freaking happens.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Olivia.
Your hair looks so good.
Why, thank you. Are you lying to me?
What? No.
Well, that dress makes you look fat.
Girl, doesn't Mr. Fitz look so good today?
Sure. Are you in love with him or something?
What? No, that's ridiculous.
That's a little sus. Hey, baby. You wanna get drunk and nasty?
For sure.
Wait, you don't wanna get drunk and nasty?
Yes, of course I do.
We're done.
Did you hear that Jessica disappeared?
Really? What happened to her?
I have no idea.
Please be something cool. Earphones. I wonder what
responsibility this is gonna be. I guess I should try them out.
Morning, honey.
Oh, hey, Mom.
I have to tell her she's adopted.
Did you just say I'm adopted?
No, I didn't say that, honey. What do you mean?
I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Olivia.
I'm just friends with her so I can hook up with her boyfriend.
You know what? This friendship is over.
What? Is it something I said?
I think these give me the ability to know what people are thinking. Sweet.
Giselle, you're failing this class. You got an F on your test.
Well, Mr. Fitz, is there anything I could do for extra credit?
Oh, she could suck on my...
You know what? I'm fine with failing. This is both a blessing and a curse. What's my superpower today? Mind control. This is gonna be fun. Hey, big sis. Can you give me a ride to school?
No, you can walk.
Let me rephrase. Give me a ride to school.
Of course I'll take you.
Cool. I'll wait in the car.
Hey, Giselle, are you ready for the test?
Test? What test?
The math test.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. $10 says I can get him to cancel it.
You're so on. Okay, class, get seated and get ready for the test.
Mr. Bates, I don't want to write the test today.
Too bad. Get seated.
Cancel the test.
The test is cancelled. No way you just did that.
Hey, Jake.
Hey, Giselle.
Me and you are going on a date tonight.
No, we aren't.
I said me and you are...
That's not gonna work on me. Do you think I'm dumb?
God, I love the way you talk, the way you feel, baby. Automatic, she you feel like magic. Cinematic, I gotta have it, she you feel like magic.
Come on, give me something cool. I can see people's locations. Well, that's a bit boring, isn't it? Hey, Mom.
So, what did you get, sweetie?
I can see people's locations.
Can you check where your brother is for me?
Sure. Where is my brother? It says he's at Jackson's house.
At Jackson's house? He's supposed to be at school.
Gotta go, Mom.
Hey, Giselle, can you see people's locations?
Yeah, I can.
Can you please look to see where my boyfriend is?
Of course. Where's Isabel's boyfriend? It says he's at Olivia's house.
Olivia's house? I knew he was cheating on me.
Mom, I'm home.
Honey, please check to see where your dad is.
Yeah. Where's my dad? It says he's getting sushi.
Hey guys, I'm home.
Dad, you're supposed to be getting sushi.
What do you mean? No, I'm not.
That I'm nothing like you, and I never will be. Someone who loves how it sounds when they speak. You're not telling the truth, no, you're just being mean.
Morning, Mom.
Morning, honey. How much energy did you get?
I only got like 30%.
I don't know why you always get so little. Just be careful and don't waste it, okay?
Yeah, I promise. I'm going to school.
Bye, Mom.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
Low energy again, huh?
Yeah, I only have like 25% left. I don't even have enough left to buy lunch.
Oh, don't worry, I got you.
Oh, you don't have to do that.
Yeah, Jessica, you don't have to do that. You've been buying your broke friends lunch for months now. Just ignore them, they're bullies, let's go.
Thanks.
Giselle, is there a reason you're not doing your work in my class?
I'm sorry, Mr. Bates, but I'm just too tired. I have like 10% energy.
Not my problem. That's a detention.
Oh well, if it isn't the broke
Olivia,
loser.
Just leave me alone. Hey Mom, can I please use your hairbrush? I don't know where mine is.
Sure, hun.
Thanks. Actually, I gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Yep, everything's fine.
Okay. Where did I go wrong with her? Hey, Giselle, what's with that face?
I mean, I just found out I'm adopted, but other than that, everything's great.
What are you talking about?
Never mind. You have a scrunchie for me? I need to tie my hair.
Yep, here you go.
Thanks. This day just keeps getting weirder.
Class, take out your pens for the pop quiz.
Shit, I forgot my pen.
Something wrong, Giselle?
Yes, Mr. Fitz, I forgot my pencil.
Well, here, you can use mine.
Thank you. No, thank you. Sissy, hey, can I please borrow your lipstick?
Sure.
Thanks.
Pippi und Kaki im Pippi-Kakaland.
Crush? What does that mean? Olivia, hey! Why does it say crush above my head?
Oh, haven't you heard?
Heard what?
Everyone's crushes will be revealed at 12 p.m. today.
You're kidding, right?
No. Besides, you have nothing to worry about. Your crush is obviously your boyfriend.
Yeah. I have a crush on my boyfriend, Caleb. Of course. That's the bell. I gotta go. Shit, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad.
Hey, babe.
Caleb, hey!
Did you hear about the crushes?
Yeah, I did.
Good thing you're my crush, and I'm obviously yours.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, catch you later, babe.
Maybe if I think hard enough, I can convince my brain that my crush is Caleb.
Giselle, your crush is Mr. Fitz?
Play Guess the TikTok Sound for a cash prize? Heck yes! Hey mom, I'm going to school.
Honey, wait. Whatever you do, don't play the TikTok sound game.
What? Why?
Well, if you guess correctly, you get money. But if you don't, something bad happens. You won't play it, will you?
Yeah, of course I won't play it.
Good. Have a good day at school, hun.
Bye, mom. Bombastic blank eye? Too easy. Bombastic side eye. This isn't dangerous at all. My mom doesn't know what she's talking about. Hey, Emily, have you seen Jessica anywhere?
Giselle, she's gone.
What are you talking about?
She couldn't guess her sound. She's gone.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm sorry.
I need to relax. I'll be fine. Happy blank day?
I can do whatever I want.
If it'll help.
Take off your shirt.
Now?
Now. Good. Now your pants.
I got that shit in my cup. You know what? I'ma do to you. I can get real used to you. Blow, we X, and we...
Forgive or forget? Mom, what does that mean?
It's a special ability within only our family. You can choose to forgive or forget people. You have to keep it a secret.
So that means I can't tell anyone?
Exactly. Be careful who you forget too. Once you forget, there's no going back.
Okay, I will. I promise.
Good luck, sweetie. Giselle, hey, oops!
Jessica, you just spilled your coffee all over me.
I tripped. I'm sorry, I'm such a klutz.
Yeah, it's fine. It was an accident. I forgive you.
Who knows the answer to number 5?
Mr. Fitz, it's 69.
No, that's incorrect.
But I did the math, check.
It appears you were right. I'm sorry.
You're forgiven. Jessica, you took my shirt again. How many times have I told you not to take my things?
Sissy, I'm
no,
so-
I'm forgetting you.
Only say four-letter words or only speak in a foreign language.
I don't want to speak in a foreign language. Nobody's going to understand what I'm saying.
Oh, hi, honey. I have an interview and they want me to describe myself using just one word. What would you choose?
Bitch.
Did you just call me the B word? Giselle, get over here. Hey, bestie.
Hola.
Since when do you speak Spanish?
Don't.
Okay, whatever. How do you think this dress looks on me?
Ugly.
What? You're supposed to be hyping me up.
Oops.
You know what? Never talk to me again. Goodbye.
Giselle, did you do your homework?
Nope.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Cute.
Oh, you think that's cute, huh? Leave my class immediately.
Okay.
You're Giselle, right?
Yeah.
Watch this.
Stop! Soulmates touch. What does that mean? Mom? Hey, Mom.
What's up, sweetie?
What does soulmates touch mean?
Oh my goodness, you finally got it.
Got what? Can you please explain?
When you touch someone that's not your soulmate, you get electrified. Give me your hand.
Ow, that hurt.
Yes, because I'm not your soulmate. But when you touch your soulmate, you won't get shocked.
No way. So if I touch my soulmate, I won't have a shock?
That's literally what I just said.
I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle.
Jessica, no, wait.
What happened? I just gave you a hug.
Because you're not my soulmate. We can't touch each other.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Okay, let's go to class.
You still haven't handed in your assignment. Can I see you after class?
Yes, Mr. Fitz. I'm so dead. You wanted to see me about my assignment?
Yes. Are you having problems at home? Because if you are, I'm here for you.
Find a soulmate or make a soulmate? Well, if I make him, he can be perfect. Yeah, I think I'll make him. Hey, Mom, guess what?
What, sweetie?
My soulmate options came in this morning.
Please tell me you chose find a soulmate.
Well, no, I chose to make him. Why?
There's something wrong with the make a soulmate system. The soulmates have been coming out crazy.
Well, relax, Mom. I'm sure everything will be fine. What could possibly go wrong?
Okay, if you say so, sweetie.
What color eyes should he have, blue or brown? I mean, as Taylor Swift says, ocean blue eyes.
Giselle, this is a disaster.
Whoa, what's going on?
I chose to make a soulmate and he's literally half dog.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Here he comes.
Okay, what should his job be? I'm not picking any of those. Put a finger down if you own an iPhone? What?
Giselle, put your finger down, quickly!
Okay, okay! What just happened?
If you don't put a finger down and it applies to you, you die. If you get to 10 fingers down, you also die.
Hey, Mom! Hey, Dad! I'm going to school. Put a finger down if you've ever cheated on your wife? Good thing you would never cheat on Mom, right, Dad? Right, Dad? Dad's dead!
Serves him right for cheating on me. Hi, Giselle!
Oh, hey, Jenny. Put a finger down if you like your best friend's boyfriend. What? Why's your finger down? Mr. Fitz is so hot. Put a finger down if you have a crush on your teacher. No, I can't. Have my soulmate's hair or speak my soulmate's first language until I meet him? I really like my hair, and I don't want to change it, so language it is.
Good morning, honey.
Mora, mama.
Since when do you speak Afrikaans?
Ek moet dit praat tot ek my sielsgenoot ontmoet.
Sorry, honey, I don't understand.
Ek probeer my bes.
Sorry, sweetie, no.
Jammer, ek gaan skool toe.
Giselle, are you ready for the test?
Ja, ek het baie hard geleer.
Whoa, you speak fluent Afrikaans?
Ja, dis al wat ek kan praat tot ek my sielsgenoot ontmoet.
At least I'm fluent in it too. I can help you. That's the bell. Let's go.
Okay, kom ons gaan.
Giselle, do you have the answer to number 69?
Ja, het is 90.
I don't understand. Wait, I can help. I speak Afrikaans.
Play truth or a lie to meet your soulmate? I don't want to do that. I can never tell when people lie.
Oh, hey, Giselle.
Hey, Jessica.
How's your truth or lie game going?
Oh, that. Yeah, I'm not playing.
Giselle, you have to play. If you don't play, you'll never get to meet your soulmate.
So you're telling me if I don't play the game, I won't get to meet my soulmate ever?
Yeah, pretty much.
Fine. I'm officially in the game. Soulmate has brown curly hair, truth or lie? Ugh, man, how am I supposed to know? Yes? Oh, no way, I got it right. Soulmate wears glasses?
I sure hope not. He better have 20/20 vision. I was wrong.
Class, please welcome our new student, Caleb.
He has brown curly hair and he's wearing glasses. The beauty standard's thin lips. Oh, sweet, I should be fine. Let me go check with my mom just in case. Mom, do you think I have thin lips?
Wait, what?
Answer my question, do you think I have thin lips?
Yes.
Oh, thank goodness.
Why?
Well, because the beauty standard is having thin lips.
Oh, yeah, honey, you'll be fine. Hey, Giselle.
Jessica, your lips are thick. The beauty standard's thin. Here, let me help you. And there you go. You have thin lips now.
No, my lips aren't that big. Please don't. Thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it. It's fine.
Giselle, the beauty standard. It changed.
The beauty standard's brown eyes, but I have blue. What do I do?
You helped me. Now I'm gonna help you.
You can only say words that start with S.
Stupid.
Sweetie, does this outfit look okay for my job interview?
Mm-mm. Scary.
You think it looks scary? I worked so hard on it.
Sorry.
How do you think I should dress for my date?
Simple.
Something simple like this?
Slay.
Class? Today you're going to tell each other what you want to be when you grow up. Giselle, you can go first.
Shooter.
Excuse me?
Slut.
And that's a detention.
Shit.
So you're the girl with the questionable career choices.
Shut.
You're kind of cute.
Space.
Give me a kiss.
Smelly. Stop. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no, honey. You can never speak again. If you do, something bad will happen. Do you understand? Hey, Giselle. My rule isn't too bad. All I have to do is never eat broccoli again. What's yours? You can't speak? I think that's the worst one anyone's ever gotten. Don't worry, though. I'll help you. Come on, let's go.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 8? If you don't answer me, that's a detention.
Mr. Fitz, wait. Her rule is she can't speak.
My apologies. Go back to work then.
Honey, you're back. How was your day? Not good? Do you want to talk about it? Oh, sweetie, I forgot. I'm so sorry.
Hey, you're the girl that can't speak, right? How did I know? Well, 'cause I had that same rule. I can help you get rid of yours.
Okay, Mom, I'm going to school.
Honey, wait, here. Don't forget your headphones.
Do I really have to wear these? They're so uncomfortable.
Sweetie, you need to wear them so you don't get infected by the deadly song. Hundreds of people have died already.
Mom, it's probably not even true. It's probably some sort of scheme the government is coming up with.
Don't be difficult. Please just wear them.
If I wear them, will it make you feel better?
Yes, now please.
Fine.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Oh, I'm sorry, Jessica. I couldn't hear you over these annoying headphones.
Yeah, it's crazy we have to wear them, but it's for our own good, so we don't get infected.
I think there's something more severe going on, something they don't want us to hear about.
Come on, we have to go. Put on your headphones.
Hey, are you okay? I can't hear you. Let me just take these off.
That's then me, espresso. Thing about me.
Make 5 people smile for a reward? I hope the reward is money so I can finally buy a new phone. Okay, who's the first person I have to make smile? My mom? That one's gonna be so easy. Hey, Mom?
Yes, honey?
Is that a new dress? It looks really good on you.
Oh, well, thank you, honey.
Of course. Yes, I'm gonna beat this challenge in no time. Mr. Fitz, another super easy one.
And that concludes today's lesson.
Excuse me, Mr. Fitz?
Yes, Giselle?
I just have to say, the way you explained the square root of pi today was very impressive.
Oh, thank you. I take pride in it.
Hey, Lisa.
Whoa, why are you so chirpy?
Because I'm doing the smiling challenge and it's going so well.
Wait, Giselle, you're doing that challenge?
This is bad. We need to get rid of it now.
Giselle, here's your pay.
$5? Are you kidding me? I worked a whole month.
Your job isn't dangerous.
Come on, man. I need more than this.
Then you're gonna have to find another job.
Fine, I will. I quit. Hey, Mom, I'm home. Sorry, I only have $5 to give you.
Are you kidding me? We need way more.
I know. I'm gonna go look for a more dangerous job.
Yeah, you better, or you can pack your things and leave.
Okay, let's see. Dangerous job, dangerous job. There are no new dangerous jobs to go around.
Are you looking for a dangerous job?
Yes, I am.
I think I have something for you.
Really?
Yes, it pays $5,000.
$5,000? Are you kidding me? Yes, I'll do it.
But you haven't heard...
Look, I don't care. I'll do anything.
Okay then, meet me tonight at this address.
Okay, this is where he said to meet him.
You're Giselle?
Yes, I'm...
Don't look so surprised. Come with us.